Yes. Like what I was saying, pag kumukuha ka ng paka, when you're trying to get the legs, mm-hmm. open na open ang mukha mo for punches.
Oo.
Ayun ang nangyari sa laban na to.
Sa kanyang URCC debut, nagtagumpay si Fritz Kid Tornado Biagtan. It seemed like he was in an awkward spot on several occasions here in this round. Pero hindi pa rin bumigay itong si Fritz Biagtan. He persevered and he rained down on Eddie Estrada with strikes until Estrada could not defend himself.
Ito na yung end ng fight. Ang dami niyang binitawan na suntok dito.
Oh, at hindi kasi bumitaw itong si Eddie Estrada. Hindi niya talaga nakita yung chance na may iba pa siyang pwedeng gawin dun sa match. Nang hinayang
two-weight champion. For the URCC pinweight title, winner by referee stoppage in the first round, the blue corner, Fritz Kid Tornado Biagtan!
And we have the father of Philippine MMA, the founder and...